Alright, before this video starts, I just want to mention that I did get a new tripod. This is a Gorilla tripod. It's flexible, as you can see. And, you know, it does the work of any normal tripod. You know, I could just loosen that bar right there. This one right here. I can move this up and down. I loosen this little red lever right here, and it goes up and down or whatever, adjust to your phone size. This button right here is it's a Bluetooth button. I put it up here and it just flew out. So it is a Bluetooth button, and basically what it does is that I just hold the button up here, and then what it does, it turns on the Bluetooth and it connects to my phone, and it works as a recording button. So instead of pressing my screen, I press it, it starts recording, and yeah. That's the functions of this tripod right here. It cost me about 47 bucks, so I'm gonna be holding on to this tight. Without further ado, onto the video. Boom! Back in one other video. As you can see, I shaved it all off. Just kept the chin though. Got a haircut too. Still have messy hair though, gotta fix that up. But yeah, as you saw from the title, going to be racing Prozz. We're gonna see who's faster. First we're gonna do a foot race, then we're gonna do a bike race. So yeah, stay tuned for that. See you there.
Yo, watch it. Are you guys ready? Look. Bro.
That was pretty anticlimactic.
Y'all don't know how to
climatic. Wait, anticlimactic? Climactic. You know what I meant. So Justin, do you want the smoke, bro?
Yo, what's up?
Cause you think you're faster than me on bike, bro.
Nah, man, you don't want the smoke, bro.
Bro, really?
Yeah, you don't want the smoke.
Sure about that, bro?
Yeah.
Yeah, yo. I don't know, bro. I feel like I'm faster than you, bro. I feel like I'm faster than you on bike, bro. I don't know.
Are you sure about that?
Come on, bro. Let's do it.
That should be like.
All right, so got my bike right here. Justin has his bike right there, as you can see. We're gonna race from all the way down there. We're gonna come all the way back here.
Yo.
That line right there is the finish line. As soon as we hit the bump, that's who wins. Zero.
Thank you. A few moments later.
Bro, I had it in seventh gear. So Justin took the L.
Yup.
That's two of one.
Huh? Yo, y'all say what's up to Adonis?
Man, I say in front Mr. of me.
Oh, wait, you got iced up?
No, I'm saying, man.
You got iced up! Oh, there goes Moises right there. That's Mo TV.
Mo TV, you know what I'm saying?
You already know the link about it being in the description.
Wait, yo, show him the way, bro.
Where the way is that? Damn, that's what I'm talking about. Hey, man, you did a video today, right?
Yeah, we literally.
Hey, when's it going to be uploaded, bro?
Don't worry about that. Just know.
Y'all better subscribe and check that. Yo, yo.
Follow my Instagram. I'm mad right now. Yeah.
Wait, what is it?
I'm saying Adonis Perello, A-D-O-N-I-S-P-E-A-A.
Put that, yo, I'm gonna put that in the description, but man, I'm kind of mad, man. He's iced out right now, you feel me? What you got on the feet? Got the Vans. What you got on the feet?
Yeah.
What you got? He got the Yeezy. Icy. Yo. But Justin took the L. Y'all think he needs a punishment, man?
Yeah, he need a whooping.
Oh,
hell no.
That's what he needs? Damn, bro, that's crazy. Man. Nah, we're not about to do that. Man, he took the L, man.
Yeah.
I mean, you might beat me on this one, man. I'm not that fast, bro. All right, Justin. Ready for this, man?
Yeah, dude.
Look, so what we're going to do, right? Hey, come here. We're going to go down that street. We're going to go all the way to the end. What we're going to do? I'm gonna go first. I'm gonna run all the way down to this line right here. As soon as I hit the line, Justin's gonna hit the timer and I'm gonna see how fast I went. Yeah. Then after me, it's his turn. We're gonna see how fast he goes. Bang, yeah. Bang.
Dang.
Usain Bolt, my guy.
How much I got?
10 seconds.
Look, Adonis didn't zoom in on me, man. What's up with you, bro? Look.
That's no gangster.
that. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. What the heck is that? Oh, God. Why are you slowing down?
Slides on, bro. That's not that bad, bro.
Nah,
bro. I had this.
I said you could take off your slides and use your socks, dude.
Bro, that's worse, bro.
Now watch out. Hey, what was that? Down his dude up again.
We had a lot of fun, man. We got the bike race and we got the foot race. And the reason why we didn't do three rounds with the foot race is because me and Justin have had this long debate on who's faster. So we just had to go at least one round to see who's faster. He was using slides, so that doesn't really count. Guess I'll have to do a part two to this. So yeah, just look out for that. But yeah, other than that, man, I had a lot of fun today. I hope you liked the video. Leave a like on this video. Leave a comment. Share the video with your friends and family. And if you're new to this channel and you're not subscribed, then subscribe. Peace. Yeah.